Boys and girls, we're back with another new video. So you guys were wondering, gauge what happened to the Polaris. What happened to your four-wheeler? Well, to be honest, I just haven't been up to driving, and it needs some work, but I haven't got the opportunity to take it to get fit. So, Gage, what's your story behind that? Well, we're moving. Yeah, guys, so, yeah, this place isn't ours, it's a rental. Yeah, guys, but the next place I will go to will be ours, and well, mostly my parents' place. Yeah, but which means I get a totally new room again. Yeah, guys, it's gonna be way bigger, way better. Yeah, guys, if you guys are just coming to Gage Dustin's, you guys should hit subscribe. Yeah, but we do lit things on YouTube. Yeah, we have a knife, well, more of a utility knife. Yeah, guys, we do so much crazy things on this channel that you guys are like, guys, today I went out and got some sun. I went out, he went out. Yeah, guys, and girls, my hair's actually starting get some length on it, so maybe I might need get new hair style for the new year. Don't know, but Yeah, guys, yeah, I'm just tired of the basic flip over. Yeah, guys, so please comment down below in this video what you guys think I should do with my hair. Pretty much open to anything, but no wild colors like my vulgar man. Yeah, guys, but yeah, guys and girls, so my views haven't been going that great. So, might take a month off every video. Just switch it up a little. Yeah, guys, I do have a new video coming out actually, like, right now. Yeah. So, guys, what do you guys like me to start my own podcast? Yeah, I think that would be so dope. Yeah, guys, but our limits are endless. Yeah. So. So sorry, guys and girls. I've been so tired the last week or more. Just dealing with school and mentors and talk. About mentors, I'm getting a different mentor because my last one, Danielle, she didn't want to do her job, and isn't it your job to show up during work and take your clients out? Well, I have a 3-day week. I get that, but she basically wouldn't come and then show up all unannounced, and that, no. Yeah, so I'm getting paired up with someone new. So, yeah, guys, not a lot of people know. About YouTubers and all that. Yeah, guys and girls. Yeah. Yeah, guys and girls, guys, I have to show you guys something I built on Roblox. What? Bam! It's a house. Yeah, I'm in one room. This room's got an open door with a chair. Yeah, but it's even got a pool table and got a piano. I'm not that good at. Got chair, a TV that.
This song is upload. This song is uploaded by S Rules Game.
Copyright. Yeah, but, yeah, you guys wondering, what can I get you? Yeah, guys, so this is my washroom. This is my shower. That's a laundry room. This is my kitchen room and diner. Be proud of who you are and not ashamed of how someone else sees you guys. You guys out there are amazing. And keep thinking that, and you're going to get somewhere. Now, I don't really know what all this is yet, yeah, guys, but let's go in
my car. Wait. Oh, what's in there? Yeah, guys and girls. Yeah, we're taking my most favorite car. I love Dodge Challengers. Yo. I gotta go show you guys something, my awesome car. Yeah, guys. Since quicker than not. I actually went and test drove this. A guy had one. And I rolled it. Holy 105. What the? Guys, I love this car. Yeah, and turns out all the buildings are closed. guys see what I mean? Pfizer Flippy. Yeah. But now, let's drive back to my place. So, trying to roll that. Yeah, guys. So now I'm gonna hop in my, now this is more my curve. It goes fast, but not too nuts. Where's that? Other car was happy. Guys and girls, if you guys did enjoy today's YouTube video, like it up, please hit subscribe, and for otherwise, I will catch you guys in the next one.